It's actually very easy. I just go back to the days when I was in private school. I lived in a small house called Malipulau, and I walked to school. We had all the food was grown in Malipulau, and we were self-sufficient there. So, but now I'm in KL, and I can't turn KL back to Malipulau, but that would be my actual vision. So I just took what I had, where I'm living now. I live in Kamadapadi, which is off Old Tank Road, and there's a big river that goes through the Kaman, and it's the most polluted river. You see the foam and all tetarik every day. No fear. So what I see first is that we should clean up this river to make sure that fishes can live there so we can eat the fish. And I do this, is my MP going swimming in the river. So the first thing we should do next election is to make sure all our politicians go swim in our rivers. And this river actually quite flows quite fast, so you can actually do a hydro, mini hydro there to power this little community. Of course, solar panels. And then this is the apartment. So to reduce commuting, this apartment has apartments living on top, school, and office. So you don't commute anymore. Okay, and all the balconies to the plant vegetables. We can eat them. We improve our safety, security, and all along the rivers and the roads, we grow fruit trees. I've actually grown 60 fruit trees recently over the last 3 months along the river reserve. So I need you guys to help me here because I know one day DGKR is going to chop all them down. So I don't know how we're going to protect them. Maybe we have to play camera or something.
They won't chop unless somebody fights over the fruit.
So don't fight over the fruit. So the easiest thing we plant is nangka and durians. So I planted 60 of them.
Wow! I'll be there for the durian.
Thanks for the comment. Most of the people are quite happy. But one guy said that, oh no, why put the durian for all my car?
Yeah.
Talking about cars, I'm campaigning for buses. Mm. So no cars anymore in this Taman, thank God. Of course, we have Old Tank Road, we have self-driving buses going along.
What about motorbikes?
Sorry?
Motorbikes.
Sorry, no
motorbikes.
Bicycles.
Electric.
That's really good. From the Taman to Old Tank Road and then take the self-driving bus.
Okay.
Self-driving bus?
Don't bully my teammates.
This one can be done. Singapore is doing it. And you'll be good on it maybe. And this time we might take this. Okay.
Well done.